I come from a family of politicians. My father was one of the first people who was killed by Idi Amin. My family has never really left Uganda in spite of all the troubles. And so I always felt encouraged to come back and continue to develop my country, but through the sector that I was passionate about, which was wildlife conservation and veterinary medicine.